The soundcore has a very great bass response, but again, also with the other comparisons, it does lack a lot of highs. Like, I know the Charge 5, for example, has a little bit too much for some people, but this one lacks a lot. Like, for example, the Bomber, or the Xiaomi Bomber, or the Yankee, it's depending where you live, it has separate tweeters, and it still doesn't sound like highs overpowered, but at least it has that clear sound that's more present. Like, I have to be honest, with only this kind of tweeters or this kind of drivers, you can't really get like the real highs. It tries to do it even with the stock equalizer, but it's very limited. Both do great in, I would say, loudness for the size, but the Xiaomi definitely is a lot of louder. But of course, this is around 90 watts, and this is, I believe, 20 watts, so not really fair. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I finally have reached 10k subscribers. Thanks a lot, and see you guys in the next one.